we have a spring with a mass attached to it, and it's stretched a distance of 1.2 meters. The mass...